In this question, we are going to discuss about the 3D structure of protein and find out the true statement about it.